One of our favorite tunes here keeps coming back year after year after year. 1967, let's go back to Elektra Records, Jack Holzman's label. And this is a song that was engineered by Bruce Botnick. You know Bruce. Blood Axe's friend. It's called A House Is Not a Motel.
Thank you. And if it's mixed with mine, you see it turns gray.